Hello everyone, my name is Pat. Today I'm going to be showing you the 1995 Ford E150. Starts up with no problems. Vehicle has 119,000 miles on it. So the windows work. So it's a little hard to see, but right here is a small dent, as well as over here. It's got two scratches back here. Another small dent right here. Couple light scratches. Light scratch right here. Also right here. Got a lot of cargo room in the back here, and also the middle seat, or the back seat and the two middle seats, they can be removed easy. And this back seat here also turns down into a bed. Let me just unbuckle here everything. Here. There we go. And folds down into a bed nice and easily. So, I was able to do it holding the GoPro. So with hands free, it's very easy to put it down and put it up again. And as you can see, it's in very good condition. The middle seats, both very good condition. Passenger seat, very good condition. Driver's seat, also very good condition. So the engine's running nice and smoothly, and trying to get a glimpse of it down there. You see, there's no roughness in it. Okay, so next we're going to check lights and tires. For the tires, I have this tool that's going to measure the tread in 32nds of an inch. So our first tire here is 12/32. Headlights and the left turn signal. This tire here also 12/32. Rear running lights and left turn. This tire here also 12/32. High beams. And the right turn signal. And the rear right turn. Okay, let's try the AC. Radio works as well. AC is blowing out nice and cold. Let's try the heat. And it is blowing out very hot. All right. I think we're ready for a test drive now. Start off in reverse. No problems with reverse. Wipers are working. So, lastly, we have two keys and two fobs for the vehicle. So that was the 1995 Ford E150. I hope this video has answered any questions you have about the vehicle. Don't forget to like and subscribe to our YouTube channel and click that bell so you can receive notifications. Thank you for your time, and I hope you enjoy the rest of your day.